right, the brining tub with the pork belly inside. It did take about a half gallon of apple cider to get enough liquid in there to be able to cover up all the bacon. I'll put that belly down in the brine, and then we'll put the lid on it, let it sit for a couple days.